Buffy Combs and with Mase, and you guys, you bet the hottest guy's going today. How must that feel at 26 and 19 years old?
I mean, we feel blessed. We, you know, thank God for everything. We constantly pray and know that he's responsible for everything that has been blessed and granted to us. That's what we try to tell young kids, that it's important to have God in your life.
And I have to agree with you on that one. Now, you have produced records for the best that there is, and you're so young. How did you start with this whole thing?
I started really dancing in music videos, just trying to just get a job and make ends meet. I went to college at Howard University, and so that's how I was paying some bills, by dancing in music videos. And that's how I sort of behind the scenes. They kind of intrigued me, so I started working for free. I took an internship, and I would work for record companies for free, like a record company called Uptown MCA Records.
Right.
And that's how I got my start, from behind the scenes, just working for free. And then when a job came available, I was like one of the most likely candidates, and I got a chance, and I'm grateful for that.
Yeah, and that it all happened pretty quickly for you, from being an intern to being on the cover of the Rolling Stone. There you are in your underwear. Look at that.
Yeah.
We had Brandy on the show.
Yeah.
You produced some stuff for her,
yes,
right?
Yes, I produced some stuff for Brandy.
Did you know she had such a crush on you? She said she could hardly look at you. When you walked in the room, she had to take a nap.
I kind of figured there was a problem. I was, whenever I worked with her, she wouldn't let me be in the room when I worked with her. So a lot of people asked me, how was it to work with Brandy? And I said, I wouldn't really know, because she would never let me in the room when she was sitting up there.
Not a bad thing, huh?
Yeah,
and you have your own record label now.
Yes, I have my own record label. All of my artists are on my record label. I'm on my own record label. It's
called Bad Boy
Entertainment.
And this young man is on your label, and his
name is Mase.
Yes, Mase. His CD, it went number one, debuted at number
one? Yes, I mean, that's like astonishing. The only other person to do that is like myself and Snoop Dogg. And
how about that, Mase? Congratulations to you. When did you start rapping? How old were you?
I started rapping about 3 years ago.
Yeah?
And I basically went to Atlanta to meet somebody else, but I ran into Puff and he gave me a shot. And I just try to make the best of my opportunity.
And you sure have done that. How does it feel to be 19 and number one?
Feels so good.
Yeah? I'll bet. It beats a lot of other places you could be, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what do you have coming up? You're touring? What are you doing?
Yes, we're touring right now. I have a gift for you. Can I give you a gift?
Of course. I'd love a gift from you.
Yeah, we're on tour now. We're on a worldwide tour, and we brought you a tour jacket. Puff Daddy and the Family.
Wow. Thank you so much.
And
that's beautiful.
Here's a Puff Daddy Scully.
A Puff Daddy Scully. Let me just put it on. The Puff Daddy hat. There we go.
Yeah!
Rosie in the house!
In the house!
Now, how's your little baby boy?
My son is doing great.
Yeah, he's great. How is he, 3 years old?
Yes, he's 3 years old. He'll be four next
What's
month.
What's his name?
His name is Justin.
Justin, does he come on the road with you ever? Or?
He's coming on the road with me tonight. And, you know, I get to spend a lot of time with him. And, you know, that's the most important thing in my life. He's just the greatest.
Well, it's a wonderful thing. You know, I think that you're a great guy, a great role model.
Thank you.
Really are. You're doing so well.
You know, something I bought. A plate of yours at a charity. Cause I have my own charity, Daddy's House for Underprivileged Children.
And what exactly does that do?
That just goes around the different inner cities. And instead of preaching to the kids and talking like talking to them like you're an elder, it's more like giving kids different experiences. Cause I feel like I am where I'm at right now because I've had the different experiences of life instead of just being trapped in the inner cities.
Right.
So I try to take them to computer camps and take them to Africa and take them, you know, to Central Park and just show them different experiences. And I went to a foundation, a Children's Defense Fund, where you drew a plate.
That's right.
And I have bought your plate.
You're the one who bought my plate?
Yeah, I bought your plate. It cost a lot of money.
It did? Yeah. Way to go! Puff Daddy buying my plate. I love that.
Yeah.
It's delightful to meet you.
Oh, pleasure.
Continued success. Not that you would need it from me. Mase, thank you so much for being here on the show.
And God bless you and your children.
Thank you very much. Harlem World is the new CD from Mase, and there is Puff Daddy and the Family.
Yeah.
No Way Out. Go buy him. Thank you so much. We'll be right back after this. Today you can't blink without hearing our next guest's name. His album, No Way Out, was number one for 4 months straight, and it's obvious he's not slowing down. Please welcome Puff Daddy, accompanied by new rap star, Mase.
Come on, everybody. Everybody get up out your seats one more time. Everybody, come on. And put your hands in the air. Everybody put your hands in the air. Come on and put your hands in the air. Everybody put them hands in the air. Come on.
They ain't what Mase do. Got a lot of girls that'll love to replace you. Tell it to your face, boo, not behind your back. Chicks talk slick, we never mind that. Funny, never find that. Fuck down sites, right? Hot stuff to pay people, say rewind that. People know we go against the Harlem Gigolo. Get your girl. Make the girl trick it though. I represent honey with money, fly guys and gents. Ride with the tents, 35%. Bold so by late, so I look both ways. Cop says, okay, my tent smoke great. No way, people leave without handing me my chips. Got plans to get my land and my six. People out of town don't understand these hits. Pop champagne like I won the championship.
Been around the world and yeah. But we been player hated. I don't know and I don't know why. Why they want us faded? I don't know why they hate us. Yo, fuck, is it our ladies?
Say what?
Or drop Mercedes?
Check this out, y'all.
Baby.
One bedroom,
dreaming of a million.
Now I'm in beach houses,
cream to the ceiling.
I was a gentleman,
living in tenements.
Now I'm swimming in
all the women every chance.
Went from bad boy to the
crushed liniment.
Now my dividends
beat the new Benjamins.
Girls are all protection.
I like cinnamon.
Girls
with Playboy cinnamon.
Which way for? Let the show begin. How they came in a truck.
Nah, Puff, that's a Benz.
Mercedes coming, baby. You don't like the way it's hot and hazy. Never shady.
Must be crazy.
It's ridiculous how they put their lips on this. Don't kiss right there, girlfriend. I'm ticklish. And I'll be switching beats with a wrist full of cheese. Player, please. I'm a macaroni with the cheese.
Come on, y'all. Let's keep it up like this. Everybody pump it up like this. Come on. Say ho. Say ho. Say ho, ho, ho. Now scream.
Now, who's hot, who's not? Tell me who rock, who sell on the stores. Tell me who flop, who top the blue drop. Who do got back? Who mostly dope down to the blue top. The same old pimp, bass, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on the blimp. Guaranteed me itself called love or luck. Don't believe in Harlem world, play a double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. People didn't know me, 91, bet they know me now. I'm the young Harlem player with the goldie sound. Can't no PG players hold them down. Cooler, scoop into the game now, no more booty. Stay humble, stay low, blow like Hootie. True pimp player, spin the dough on the booty. We yell, there go Mase, there go your cutie.
Come on.
For me, it's like the more money
like
we come across,
come
the more problems we see.
Come on, say make money, money, make money, money, money.
They want from me, it's like
say make money, money, make money, money, money.
More problems we see.
To the A, to the B, B, Y. Know you rather see me die than to see me fly. I call all the shots, rip all the spots, rock all the rocks, cop all the drops. I know you want it now when all the ball is stopped. Player never home, got to call me on the yacht. 10 years from now, we'll still be on top.
Yo, I thought I told you that we won't stop.
Now what you gonna do with a crew that got money much longer than yours?
And a team much stronger than yours.
Violate me, this is B.O.J. We don't play, mess around, be D.O.A. Be on your way, cause ain't enough time here. There ain't enough lime here for you to shine here. Deal with many women, but treat down fair. And I'm bigger than the city like downtown square. Yeah.
Come on. Put them up one more time for me.
It's like the moment.
Come on in the audience.
Come across.
Yeah. More give the audience a shot. See. Come on. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah, yeah, yeah. Now scream. Scream.
Thank you, Rosie. We appreciate everything. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you, Rosie.